So today we are going to do the prediction of the next story, that is The Colorful Day. In prediction, what do? We see the pictures and say what the book is about. Yes? Coming to the first page, what can you see on the table? Yes, there are lovely colors. Some water balloons, right? Some sweets. Wow, so many lovely things, right? Moving on to the next page. What do you think the girl is doing? Yes, she's thinking. And what do you think she's thinking? That which color should I use? Whom should I put the colors to? Yes? Now, can you see what does the girl have in her hand? Yes, you can see a purple color water balloon, right? Now, what does she see from the window? Yes, she sees that nobody is around. She's all alone. And then, who is next to her? Yes, the cat is next to her on the bed, right? Now in the next page, whom does she see from the window now? Yes, she sees a boy. And who is this boy? This boy is her brother. Yes. And where is this boy? This boy is under the tree. The next picture. Now, what is the girl getting ready to do? She's getting ready to do what? She's ready to hit the boy or splash some water balloon on the boy. And why is she doing so? Because it is a festival, because they are playing. How do you think the boy feels? Yes, how do you think he feels? He's trying to dodge, or he's trying to move away from the girl so that the girl doesn't hit him with the water balloon. And now in the next picture, what do you see? Yes, the boy is covered with all. Which color? Yes, there's green color all over him. Right? All green color over the boy. What do you think the girl is doing? She's laughing. And why do you think she is? Because she's able to splash some color into her, on her brother. Yes, she's able to splash some colors on her brother. Right? Now moving on to the next page. Now out here in the next picture, what do you think is in the balloon? Yes, some watercolor. And whom is the boy trying to aim at? Yes, at the sister. But what happens? Oh, but the mother has got hit with the balloon. And now mother is completely blue in color, right? Now in this next picture, who is this particular person with a blue t-shirt? Yes, that is Pa, that is Dad. And what does he have in his hand? Oh yes, lovely pitchkari. Yes, it is a water gun, or we call it pitchkari. Yes. Now, who is the person who got splashed with water again? Mother? Yes, mom got splashed with water again. Right? Now, which color water is the girl throwing into the boy? On the boy? Yes, the girl is throwing pink color on the boy. And which color the boy is throwing now on the girl? With the water gun. He's throwing blue color. And what do you think about the cat? Oh, the cat is also colored. Yes, with all the different colors of water. Right? Now, who's chasing the girl? The boy, the brother is chasing the girl. Pintu. And now, can you see something coming on the road, from the road? Yes, there is a brown color car that is coming. And who do you think is coming out from there? Yes, grandma is coming out. Now, what has grandma and grandpa bought for them as gifts? Some yummy sweets? Yes? I'm sure all of us love to eat sweets, right? And now, can you see in this picture? What is the girl doing? She's putting color on both grandma and grandpa. Yes? And does this make the grandma and grandpa happy? Right, they're very happy about it. Can you see with the help of the pictures, we can just have an idea what the story is about?